what are you waiting for? Go over to the piano. Of what are you so frightened?
Of you, madame.
That is a good thing, Carpathy, is it not?
It is, madame.
Now, stand up straight, erect.
No, not stiffly. You are a singer, not an ironing board. Now breathe deeply. Now, my friend, the scale in G.
Bien, madame.
Faster and hold the top note. You have a voice. So far, that is all you have. There is a little skill in your singing, but you need to know 10 times what you know now.
What? Whatever you say, madame.
Never interrupt me.
Yes, madame.
I had promised to take no more pupils. I was in complete retirement. You want to drag me out of that. You want to study. Well, you shall study. You will work until your body and your brain and your throat are all crying out in rebellion against me. It will be hard for me. It will be harder for you. But if you can stand it, perhaps one day you will sing. Put your hands behind you. Better go on.
I'm sorry, madame.
The end in a...